clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so beauty in the sky, and also on the faces people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. 1,000 miles seems pretty far, but they've got trains and planes and cars. Who are to you if I had no other way? Friends and all make fun of us, and we'll just laugh along because we know that none of them felt this way.
What a wonderful world.
Oh, it's what you do to me.
What a wonderful world.
It's what you do to me.
What a wonderful world.
Oh, it's what you do to me.
Haven't come. hello there, all of you. It's nice to see you all here. I am the devil, in case you haven't noticed, and this is hell. Well, you can call me Carl, or we like to keep it informal down here. You could prefer, yeah, whatever. Mess that one up. It's just a little joke of mine. Well, no, you're all here for eternity, which I hardly need to tell you is a long time. So you're going to be able to meet each other pretty well by the end, but for now I'm going to have to split you up into groups. Murderers. Any murderers? Murderers. Can we have you all over here, please? Fantastic. Looters and pillagers and thieves, if you can join them over here, and lawyers. Lawyers, you're over there as well. Customer service representatives, we're just gonna have you hold on for a second. That'd be fantastic. Atheists here. You guys must be feeling pretty stupid right now. Just go over there. Fornicators, if you could step forward. My God, there are a lot of you. If we could just split you up into adulterers and the rest, that'd be fantastic. Yes, questions. What? Is there a bathroom? I'm sorry, if you had read your Bible, you would have read it was damnation without relief. There's no toilets around here, and you're going to be quite uncomfortable for some time. Well then, I've got to get off to, let's just call it a little something. If you could just enjoy this next act, enjoy it. we'll meet you up later. Fantastic.
Talking, but I can barely make out a sound. I've been kicking around these parts, seems like a year. I'm gonna change this world if I ever get out of here. She wants to dress me in pink, paints my bedroom blue. I just laugh to myself, cause only I know the truth. This love is my only emotion. Haven't learned any fear, any pain. It's kind of funny with all this commotion. They've only got me to blame. And they didn't even know my name. Didn't even know. Just the same, and they didn't even know my name.
Next up, we've got a little treat here. Paige Sinclair is going to be playing some Van Halen songs, but it's not going to be in standard Van Halen-esque thing. It's going to be on this, which is a marimba. And here is Rain Dance and Spanish Fly. I forgot my history book. I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right, we'll be here, Carl.
All right, let's see. What do we got here?
Got pretzels. Okay, baby carrots.
Manly.
Crustless PB&J. An apple. And oh glory. Oh. Behold the snack pack.
Wow. That's a really ridiculous lunch.
Yeah.
I'm actually surprised there's not a little note from his mom.
There is.
Dear son, I hope you have a great day. Best of luck on your Spanish test, and remember, the boys only tease you because they're jealous. Hugs and kisses.
False, by the way.
Love, Mommy. Oh.
I have a killer Spanish test computer.
Yeah, that's what I hear.
What was that?
Nothing. Nothing. He's just talking.
All right. Pretzel squares, crustless PB&J, Carrots?
Just
baby
like mom
carrots.
Packs it. Yeah, just
yeah,
like mom
just
packs
like, it. How do you know my mom packs this?
Nothing.
Well, I think buddy's mom
packs. Where's my snack pack?
Carl, you had a snack pack?
My mom packs me a snack pack every single
day.
Snack
Maybe
pack.
She just forgot.
It is delicious.
No, you know it's so really weird. I actually got one today. Like, my mom never packs me a snack pack.
Maria.
What are the chances of that?
That's my snack pack.
No, it's not. This is mine.
Give me my snack pack.
Carl, this is my snack
Carl,
pack.
Give me my snack pack.
Carl, just breathe. Carl, stop.
Give me my snack pack. Get back here. Give me my snack pack.
Come on, Carl.
Hey!
Give me my snack pack.
What's
Carl.
Going on here? We were just.
No,
they
took
nothing. What are you trying?
They took my snack pack.
Anything.
What are you. Give me that.
It's a. No.
It's give me it.
Goodness,
yeah.
Chocolate.
Give me it.
Now you're gonna get it. Give me my snack pack.
No, Carl.
It's my
Carl,
snack pack.
All of you. Office.
Give me my snack.
Go.
No.
Get out of my sight. Go.
Carl.
Give me my snack pack.
No.
I'm standing my ground.
No.
Give me my snack pack.
You want ASD? Do you?
I do not want an ASD, but I want my snack pack.
Carl, just come
you're
on.
Not getting it. Go.
Thanks for getting us in trouble, Carl.
Go.
Give me my snack pack.
Go.
It's mine.
Don't want you here.
Don't want you.
Chocolate. My favorite. Next, we have the Stardusters. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, up next we have Garrett Stewart with a drum solo.
Sorry, I'm late. How many of you guys have seen Drumline? Anybody here seen it? All right. All right, I'll try.